Well, welcome back to Geek Feng Shui, where our record button didn't click in. Caught me going up. I just did the one little mini dungeon here. You can check out my books at sellersjr.com when it comes back up. Or our friends at Catta Good Brewing are under pressure up in Golden Valley. So, yeah, sorry about that. For Geek Feng Shui. We are doing Zacarius, which is a summoner Necron following Icy Veins. And OBS Studio is weird. It's just, you think you're recording, then you're not. At least I fixed my lag issues. It was Windows updates, which you would think I would have checked, but I fixed that last night. I've got some lag issues. So I have three necromancers, a blood, bonehead, and a summoner. Are there differences? The answer is yes. Subtle, perhaps, at the beginning. And I happened to look over and notice I wasn't recording. It's like, don't! The Icy Veins link is down below. Why do three necromancers? Why not? It's hardcore. I'm doing 10 characters. It's the. Back, we're back to the main town. I don't want to do that. It's the first time I turn around, I could go back and retrace my steps. I did that first little fort, and I love it when people come and help you out. But if you lost your partner, I don't think you get shared experience. Now you get an XP bonus if you're in a group.
Out of essence. What is this?
Characters are pretty same, so you didn't miss much. No deaths on you. No, I'm jinxing myself. Tomorrow I should get my ham vanity. The FCC willing. I think they were kind of caught up in the hacking shenanigans. The website has been down for a week, and then the news talked about all the federal agencies that were hacked. I did upgrade Darius' gear from the stash. I opened up a couple extra spots. I don't have room for the murmuring cash. Ah. each character I take a seemingly different route of,
lack the required essence.
We'll go back to town and upgrade. Man, Windows Update was what was causing my lag. So last night when our internet went down, I decided to reboot. So the first thing we're going to do is go and upgrade our health pods.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Up here. So you must share all of the ingredients there, which I think is really nice. So it takes away the need for having, I'll drop this and bring a character in the way you used to have.
Let's
to.
Let's have a look at you.
Do it in the old way.
Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
Father bless.
What do you need?
Worth the coin.
Yeah.
Unexpected.
So the boots. Let's go look and see what boots we have up here that are better than 7 strength. Not a whole bunch of good selection. That's more for rogue. Yeah, so we'll just stay with what we got. Oops, I forgot to upgrade my skillies. I think I also get mages, or I'll have to look and see, but I don't get mages to 15, I think. Well, I get Reapers. Fueled by Death is the one I wanted. I think I played rough. There. So then we're going to come down here and start getting into our Death's Touch, Embrace, Amplify Damage, Decrepify. I think I want a Grim Harvest and Fueled by Death. So I wasn't exactly wrong in what I was doing, but...
out of essence.
Up here before. Okay, wait. A lot of them are very similar.
More time.
ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Keep these, but I like the four all stabs. And I like the seven off of the one.
I'm out of essence.
Listen carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please. You must slay him.
This sounds like a dungeon quest.
Yeah.
Nice. This. You can stand on these pillars and kill stuff. And use the way after that. You have the curses, which they amplify damage is a good one. And since I'm a summoner, we're going to increase the health of our minions.
Ah!
No, we're not going to fall for that trap of going into the dungeon. In there and do that. I think I have a little town. We'll be back for that.
Talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby.
Sure.
However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vega.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about that demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Whole escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
Ador. May you know bliss eternal. It's no surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
Oh, really?
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
I cannot do that here.
What will it be? You can take what's left. Could salvage that. That there's worth the coin. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
So now we gotta go down. Round over here.
Here!
this is where we're going to come back to the trap place, as I call it. For those that don't know, the treasure goblin is a guy that appears, and if you kill him, you get drops, but he drops gold as he goes. So if you see a bunch of gold suddenly appearing, see, he's appears annoyingly good at escaping, because you'll chase him right into a pack. I think that's the first time I've had the goblin appear in that little hole in the ground. Because he had nowhere to escape to.
I cannot do that here.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithin.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame.
but no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
I doubt it, but you never know.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
I bet you do.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were
out. Let's go up and light this brazier.
We should search there.
Thank you. I'm kind of a fan of Iron Maiden because I grew up with a band. So I gotta take this guy down there.
Scars before on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far. This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready.
Good, because I'm not. So we are going back here. Go make a run for the axe, totally.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Not while I'm in town.
Velvet.
So now we are going to here. I moved, apparently. Which disrupts. Well, sadly, I may have to end this here because I have some watering to do before the boss gets home. And we will be back to finish the axe run. Perhaps even later tonight. We'll see. So rather than have you wait around for me to go do that, I'll exit out of this, make it part one, and then I will do a part two. Might even record it. So for now, this will be a breakpoint. Check out our friends at Chaotic Good, Under Pressure, and when my websites are back up, check out sellersjr.com. And please subscribe. A little music, and I'll be back.